Police still have not put Morgan Harrington's killer behind bars. 2 years ago today, an Albemarle County farmer found the Virginia Tech student's remains. Police believe the 20-year-old was abducted in Charlottesville after leaving a concert in October of 2009. Her family gathered in Charlottesville today to mark the difficult anniversary.